So I'm here at the Henry Ford Museum in Dearborn, Michigan. I'm with Jasmine, an inventor. So tell me what you've invented. I understand it has something to do with bees.
The job of bees are generally to pollinate plants, which provides us with the food that we need. We are making so much technology now, the bees are starting to go away, so we need something to replace them.
Can you show me how it works?
Yeah. So there's a remote control, and there's an on and off button, which allows it to fly and go left and right.
Oh my gosh, and what was the challenge that you had to overcome when you were making this?
I started with 5 different materials, and I started with hardwood, which was too heavy, then tape, which was very sticky, and then duct tape, and then I did paper, which was too light, and then I ended up with coffee stirrers, which was just about right.
What advice would you give other inventors your age?
I would say just try to have as many amazing experiences as possible and surround yourself with people who do those things. I just like inventing for what it is. I think I just make things and then it becomes stuff, so.
That's great. Well, I think you should be very proud. Get it? Be proud.